Hey everyone, Blazer here, and welcome back to another video. Welcome to part 3, I think, of Luxor. I apologize for the delay. I had to go with someone for a sedation appointment that they had. So, you know, yeah, she ended up very sleepy afterwards. She even struggled to stay awake, but she managed somehow. But yeah. So, yeah, I went with her to make sure that she didn't fall or hurt herself because of her being so sleepy afterwards. So, yeah. That, and we also, the driver also went by subway because, unfortunately, with sedation, from what I was informed, you're not allowed to eat anything prior to the procedure, because apparently if the procedure is performed while there's food in your system, there's a risk of you vomiting it. There is a risk of you vomiting. Basically regurgitating it back up. Which, I'm not anywhere near a medical expert, but that is probably not because, but I can say that is definitely not a good thing, most likely. I vomited before and it definitely does not feel comfortable. Like, how I would describe it is that it feels like your body's literally squeezing you. It's like, yeah, it's just, it's not pleasant. It's a very unpleasant experience. But, yeah. So, but yeah, we stopped by Subway on the way home. We got some food for her and me, because despite having breakfast at 7 a.m., I was still hungry. Like, all I had for breakfast was 2 eggs that were scrambled with cooked in butter and hot, and topped with hot sauce. An Aussie bite, if you don't know what that is, look it up. It's extremely good. It tastes delicious. I love it anyway. And 3 strips of bacon. And water. That's it. That's all I had for breakfast. So, yeah. After we got home, we started eating to get our stomachs to shut up. Which worked. And then I had to do some other things, like clean up the pan that I used for breakfast earlier this morning. Because unfortunately, when I was finished getting ready, the driver was here and I did not have, and I could not clean that pan, because I also decided to take a shower, wash my hair, because it's been a while since I've done that, and I basically felt like I needed it. So, yeah, there just wasn't enough time for me to get ready, for me to have breakfast and get ready, and clean the pan, unfortunately. But I did take care of it after we got back. So, yeah. That, and I also have some water because I brush my teeth after second breakfast. Which, unfortunately, causes me to crave water for some reason. I don't understand how brushing your teeth can cause you to crave water so suddenly. But, you know, yeah, that happened. So yeah, I apologize for the delay, but the appointment was important. So yeah. So yeah, if the video does not upload by the end of today, that's why. Okay, so with that out of the way, let's get into this. Gonna turn up the volume back up again. The fuck? Ugh. Oh, don't tell me it froze on me. What the hell's going on? What? Okay, it... Great, it decided to freeze on me. Okay, it looks like I'm going to be doing Control-Alt-Delete. Unless Escape decides to work. Yeah, it's not working. Okay. Damn it. Sign out. Damn it. I'm sorry about that. It's just... Dang it. It happened out of nowhere. Okay. Again, I apologize for that. But yeah, let's get into this. Khufu's Revenge. Whoops. Hopefully, you can hear me a lot better than before. Let's see. I was hoping to get the volume to a more appropriate level. So, yeah. If for some reason, you still can't hear me clearly, I'll make some adjustments. Because I'll basically listen to the video. Excuse me. After it's done, you know, to make sure that you can hear me okay. Let's see here. All right. Whoops. Thought that was gonna be green or yellow. I'm mixing up my colors. Great. Shit. I'm doing that more often. It might look like I'm doing it on purpose, but I'm not. Let's see here. There we go. There is a possibility of the video, pausing unexpectedly, because I'm currently taking care of her until the effects from the sedation procedure wear off. Basically, just to make sure nothing bad happens. Okay. Whoops, I missed. Alrighty. Oops. Okay. Oh my god. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm not dead. I'm still here. I'm still alive. Holy shit. I did that again. Oh boy. Let's see here. It should be the last line of balls to deal with. Okay. I have now reached stage 6. Threading Cleopatra's needle. Why is this stage harder for me for some reason? Huh. I don't get it. Wait. Okay, that worked. Holy shit. Thank you.
Come on. There we go.
There we go.
Oh shit.
Great job. You have risen to the rank of commoner, master of farmhands. Okay. Cool. Is it just the same state? I think it's just the same stages over and over again, but just with added difficulty. Okay. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go get some more water. Be right back. Okay.
Whoops. Okay. Oh, great. There we go. Holy shit. There we go. Thank you.
All right. Okay, I need to use the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Imhotep's folly. Thank you.
Really?
Oh shit. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Okay. Alright. So. Alright. I started that level, but I quickly noticed that time was up. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna stop there. Yeah, I'm gonna stop there. Because time is up. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment what games you would like me to play next, and subscribe for more content. Hit the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a new video. Follow me on my Facebook page called Blazers Videos. Until next time, catch you later.